but treats all alive, junk food, and this is what you end up like. Now, 9 stone.
Yeah, she was taken in by the Dogs Trust Rehoming Centre in Warwickshire, and Gareth Owen is there with her this morning. How's it going, Gareth?
Oh, well, look at her. I mean, she is just gorgeous, lovely temperament, soft as anything, but she has a real old problem. 9 stone. To put that into perspective, that's a man at 36 stone. That's the equivalent. And when she came in, she had to be lifted in by 2 people on this quilt. It's nearly getting on for 8 o'clock. I think it's time for her morning exercise. So we're going to get Helen, who looks after her, in just to try and get a little bit of movement. Everything's a bit of an effort, I'm afraid, for Cassie. It really is. Let's try and get her up on her feet and see how she does. Come on. There we go. Look at her. It is a bit of a struggle. She can only walk about a minute or so until she has to have another sit down and she's out of puff. And just to rub things in, we've brought over a kennel mate here. This is Archie. This is what a border collie should look like. Even Archie's a little bit overweight, we're told, but I think you can see the comparison there. Archie's had a fairly healthy diet of dog food all of his life. Poor old Cassie. Friday night fish and chips and Sunday roast. Helen, what sort of state was she in when Cassie first came in?
When she first came to us 3 weeks ago, she was in an awful state. She was supposed to be long-coated like a friend here, and we have had to clip her off. A, because of it being so warm, she would just overheat, and also because she's been sat down and hasn't moved, she was all matted. You know, it's very upsetting for staff to see dogs coming into our care anyway.
But you see, those big brown eyes, how can people resist giving
it
the treats?
It is very tempting to give our pets treats, but we have to resist it. You know, especially with her as her size, you've got to think about their heart. You've got to think about her legs. We're very shocked that her heart hasn't given out already. Mm. And they are bad for animals. You have to stick to their specific dietary needs, which is, in her case, dog food and dog treats.
OK, well, Cassie is now at doggy boot camp. She's having light exercise, lots of diet. Hopefully, in a few months' time, or maybe a bit longer, who knows, she will be able to rehouse. But at the moment, she's got to keep up the exercise.
Oh. Excellent work, Gareth. Thanks very much.
Thank you,
good luck to Cassie. She's got some way to go, hasn't she?
Yeah, but she's getting there.